I'm going to go to Comedy Day in San Francisco.
Oh, fun.
Done growing as a person. I got all the seven deadly sins knocked out of the way. I'm done. My mom lives in the senior center, which is an orphanage for the elderly.
Hi, Mom. How you doing?
Great.
Okay, great. All right.
She's a divorced orphan, only child, and like I said, I'm the only child. So my mom has cats. And she refers to her cats as her children, making them my brothers and sisters. And now I have kids, so those same cats are also my kids' aunts and uncles. So that's really exciting.
Hi there, kitty cat. How are you doing?
Table and this is a subtle clue.
Great. So
that's how I get good. Me too. My favorite
I'm Terry Paulsen. My brother makes this wine, Pat Paulsen Vineyards. Dennis is our fabulous wine rep. He can sell the shit out of this stuff. It's great.
Hi.
Let's get a glass of red, please.
Okay.
And it would be your
it's
fault.
It's our America.
America.
I got two kids. I call the older one practice, and the younger one is the backup plan. That way they both know they're at best second place in mommy's heart. Two girls, what girls for now.
I got single.
Thank you.
You guys have a good time, all right?
Thank you. Here we are at Comedy Day. I walk dogs for a living. I'm just hanging out. He had to bang on the door at 8:30 this morning. Come on, Terry, you're helping me.